Here's another way of doing it, just utilizing open strings all the way up. So we do the same thing, two downstrokes starting on the G and the A, the open A string, this is the fifth string. So we're doing sixth and fifth string together with two downstrokes. Then fret. And then same thing, switch strings, five and the fourth string. Two downstrokes and then fret. Next one, same thing, open, the fret is the pinky, fourth and third strings. And then put the finger on there, the second finger. See that? Two downstrokes. Fret, open, and then pick up. Two downs, up, two downs, up. Two downs up, and then the open next note after this right here, because this is an A, and then open B. And then open E. It goes to a song. Now it will be Christmas Eve. So anyway, let's do it again. Down, down, fret. Down, down, fret. Down, down, fret. Down, up, down. Down, up, fret. And then coming down, seeing how we came up with our last note. Basically, I don't have to tell you what to do, what notes to hit, when to go up and down. Use your brain and use your sensitivity, which is tied into conservation. So you just feel, become sensitive. Slow down, become sensitive, and feel which direction is the most conservative stroke of the pick. So, you know, you have to figure that out, but. So you just keep going up and down the scale till you get it, till everything's natural. You're not even thinking about it, because your body goes into automatic conservation mode. That's why Yngwie never explains anything. He didn't even think about it. It's just automatic conservative energy, conservation sensitivity. It's just automatic in his blood. He don't even have to think about it. Think about those things. All right. Bye.